In this session, I will show you how to create a break of type skip to do that. Go to Curriculum. Go to Contents. Go to the appropriate video where we need to add the break. Edit the video. Go to Overlay Editors. Click on New Break. Select the type as skip. Select the start position and end position, which needs to be skipped here. I will select 40 seconds to 80 seconds. Click on Save. A break of type skip has been created.